Bach, he cooked. Beautiful, he cooks. To Bach is the person who cooks, that's why it's the cook. Matbach is the place where you cook, that's why it's the kitchen. Tabcha with a te marbuta is a meal or a dish, and tabach without a te marbuta is cooking. So all these words have three letters in common, if you notice. The letters ta, ba, and kha. And when words have the letters ta and ba and kha in them, they mean anything in relation to cooking. So let's try this tongue twister together. Tabach et tabach, the cook cooked. Tabcha matbucha, a cooked meal. It doesn't make so much sense, but just for the sake of trying them together. Bil matbach, in the kitchen. Tabach et tabach, tabcha matbucha, bil matbach. Let's say it faster. Tabach et tabach, tabcha matbucha, bil matbach. Tabach et tabach, tabcha matbucha, bil matbach. Even faster. Tabach et tabach, tabcha matbucha, bil matbach. 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 Try it.